rock and roll! We will rock you!
So the Alphaverse was always just a decoy. He wanted us here, and away from Thul. That means...
Sean...
We're trapped here. No way out. Oh.
It would seem these events are the truth I was shown. Now, let the hearts of all Ark-Atoms gather here as one. Hey, Cerecita.
Luca.
I finally figured out what the truth is. Bayonetta, my purpose is to get you to where you need to be. Look. That vortex is singularity absorbing this world's energy.
Luca, what are you trying to say?
I'm going to use it to send you two home.
From there? But how?
Wish I knew just what to say at a time like this.
You don't have to. You're a clumsy fool, but you never fail to impress.
Later, Violeta. Goodbye, Bayonetta. I'll always love you both.
This.
Kitty! Luca!
Fortissimo!
The destruction has stopped. Why? Is that...
Archive Origin, what are you doing here? This is a world of my definition. You do not belong.
But here I am, and that's the truth. Maybe you forgot to carry the one.
Thank you.
To the moon without me? Can't have that.
Get him, Tom! Get him!
Clearly, you haven't been paying attention. The truth is what I make it.
for that.
Nervous, are you? What's wrong? Having trouble running the numbers?
of sorts returns. You did promise me to see me back. But no matter what you desire, I remember hearing what's predetermined. As was this source's easy order.
You didn't cry while I was gone, did you? You all seem to be having a good time. Awfully rude of you not to invite me, don't you think? Women of our caliber don't need invitations, darling. Right.
What are you doing with him? I've destroyed you and your lords long ago. It is not a loss. That phenomena once a full now changes me.
It looks like only the three of us made it this far. Oh, and the young lady, of course. That's enough, yes? To prove phenomenal affirmation isn't absolute after all. All right, Lady Kara. Just try to predict what the lot of us will do next.
No matter how many of you defy me, you are no more than twigs you scratch out your scars.
Now do you see me? Only
be obvious that I'm no twig. You still don't realize just how stubborn I am, do you? No matter how many of me there are, that doesn't change. That's my unshakable truth.
And I suppose our sensing makes you all, and your so-called truth. And in this very instant,
sorry to keep you ladies waiting. It was a bit hard to find you with all the rubble.
Oh, God. How is it that you exist here and now?
You never cease to amuse me, Luca. I could imagine worse men to spend my last moments with.
Hey, you're the only one I want by my side.
We've got to keep her safe.
I know. She's the one who's going to keep our truth alive.
Not a bad look to you. In fact, I'm not a bad look to you.
I'll be gentle.
This is just a matter.
from the task at hand.
Bayonetta!
Luca. Luca? Is that you? I can't see anything. I can't hear anything.
I'm right here! Like, we always find each other whenever she needs us.
And we've already come so far.
fate brought us here together. And it will never tear us apart. We'll always be together, Cereza.
No, Lyca. We've always been together. My clumsy, lovely fool. Will forever be in my heart.
We are.
was this? Me that. Hang on. Rewind. My name is Viola, and you're never gonna fucking forget it.
Thank you.
That was your last lesson, Viola. But for someone who's grown so much, perhaps the gift of a new name is in order.
Thanks, Mummy. I'll treasure it. Always.
I stand at your gate, and the song that I sing is of moonlight. I stand and I wait for the touch of your hand in the moonlight. Our sun, a moonlight serenade, the stars are aglow, and tonight how their light sets me dreaming. I love
my turn!
That your eyes are a star bright in the dream. I bring you, and I sing you, a moonlight serenade. Let us stray till break of day in love, valley of
dreams.
Kiss in the tree, so don't let me wait. Come to me tenderly in the June night. I stand at your gate as I sing.
A moonlight serenade.
Jesus, that hurt! Watch where you're going, asshole! Oh, it's you. Get that prescription check, will ya? Hey, hold on! Remember that last job? The one you half-assed? The adder almost took my head off of that shit. I keep telling you, kid. Huh? No. Nobody you know. Yeah, I know. The baguettes, right? Forget about it. I'm coming straight home. Honest. Direct with the good stuff, fresh from the oven. Yeah, me too, baby.
Playing hooky again, huh? You know, I'm the one who has to hear it from your pops when you decide to turn my place into study hall.
School's closed today. It is, seriously. So anyway, got anything good for me? Something where I can let off some steam?
Got a leaky roof? Truck salvage? A lost cat? And some ghosts haunting an old house?
That's the one! Don't wait up, okay? Cheshire!
What?
Viola, that's coming out of your cut for this one. So's his kibble. Shit, my bad. Forgot to use the family name. Be back by curfew. Bayonetta.
Okay. Let's dance, baby!
Yeah, I think you've had enough for now.